you a little information. This band was started in 1965. Most of you are not even born then. So yeah. Right, they played till 1976, and currently there's 9 members still alive. 2 are left from the original band, and it was a sad story to hear what happened to the others. I won't take your time. But the band was called Blackwater during the height of their popularity, and they played about everywhere in Rome County, but they were also featured on the American Legion throughout the area, and they had a big spread in Variety magazine in 1976, I think. But you know who they are, and you know what they did. Ladies and gentlemen, the Grand Prix.
I'm taking you to the nearest star. I'm a big old baby. big for Tenn. Got over here right with Mr. Jimbo Duncan on the keyboard. On the saxophone over here, my good friend. Sorry about that.
Whoops. I hate it when that happens.
I hate it when somebody pulls my cord. Anyway, this is Jack Fedari from Jack's Music. Look him up online. Jack Williamson on the trombone. Terry Hahn on the trumpet. On the drums, the original drummer, Jim Barnes. Over here on my left, Paul Hicks playing bass. The guy that played his first lead guitar on this stage, Ray Pope. With that guitar. And Brian O'Banion plays with a great Christian group called Six or Six. Look them up online too.
And this guy out here, Mr. Terry Barnes.
We are the Grand Prix.
What's your daddy do?
gentlemen, the Grand Prix.
Important, we have to keep, if we want to keep the doors open, we have to keep supporting it, come out with crowds like this. You're going to see stuff like this, hopefully for the next 80 years. I do want to point out who did the paint job. Tim Plemons down here on the front row. There he is. Be sure to visit the Princess Theater blogspot. You can find out who all the contractors were, Southeast, and everybody that did the work here. And now, for the first time in 12 years, I get to say thank you for coming to the Princess Theater. Is that one more while everybody leaves?
If you take some keyboard just a little bit out of the monitor.